I'm not honoring Yuka's age. I am honoring his services to Yoruba land and Nigeria. It is true, it's not in our culture for the ordinary person, particularly the difference between me and Yuka. But Yuka served Nigeria, he served Yoruba land. He's fearless, selfless, courageous, committed. Is that rare in this generation? I have visited many, many activists who started by Yuka and fell by the wayside. We have been talking about Yuka. His quality is rare. And as I said in previous interviews, I'm not God as a human being. There's nothing impossible for God to do. I would say you can't replace Yuka because God can do anything. But as a human being, I would say it'd be difficult. To replace Yuka. What are you talking about? Have you found a young man of his age, not materialistic, pursuing a cause he believes in selflessly, courageously, relentlessly, consistently? Yuka, God bless you, I bless Nigeria. Because he praised you for all. It is not easy to talk about Yuka. I shouldn't be here to talk about him. Yuka should be praised faithful at my funeral. Why should I be here? But God is omnipotent. He's powerful. You can question him. Leaving a man of 93 to take a vow of 55. God, you are omnipotent. But please, replace him quickly for us. I see all of you activists here. If you really love Yuka, if you believe in him, continue in the spirit he committed himself. Continue in the fearlessness. Continue in his courage. It's not separate by word of mouth. Many of you cannot be tempted halfway before Yuka was tempted his lifetime. Before his fall, you are naturally today, courageous, vital. The moment you are offered from cross of the table, you are falling. That is not Yuka. The moment you do that, you are doing disgrace to his people. I might be all your young men, but please copy his career, his lifestyle, his selflessness, his courage. In pursuing the cause of the welfare of the common man, consistently in his life.